Hello, Dr. J. 60 seconds you need to know before you go. Here's what's going on in the markets. Take a look at CGC. That's because that's Canopy. Constellation Brands, a stock I talked about for unusual activity yesterday, not working out today because it's down about 8%. Constellation is STZ because they're spending $4 billion to buy this cannabis grower. Look also at Macy's. Reported earnings, stock's down 12%. Good news, bad result. Take a look at FANG. They're doing a deal. That stock's down 10%. RIG, down 8%. That's the broad market getting hit all over the place, folks. Down nearly 300 for the Dow right now. CMG, Chipotle, one of the bright spots out there. It's up another 4% today, 74% year to date. It is nearly double now, the 52-week low. Also, take a look at CLVS, CLVS, October 40 calls, unusual activity. I am John Najarian from Investute and the Halftime Report. Tune in at noon today, Eastern Time, for more.